Let's not get too far off the subject here about what I'm really doing this video deal for. Listen here, folks. Miracles and wonders. You need them in your life. You need them because you need things done. Sometimes you don't have the time to look up the information you need. Sometimes you don't have that checklist that you need to make sure you get the things done you need to get done in a small period of time. You people don't make use of your electronic apparatus as you should. But that's why Mr. Zen 1010 is here. Miracles and wonders, just ask. I do it for you. Listen, I am a retired everything. I've done so many different jobs that they ought to put me in the Guinness Book of World Records because of the jobs I've done. But listen, folks, I want you to call me up, go to my website. You don't have to believe that you think I am worth the money. But listen, if you need something looked up, if you need some research done, if you need any information that is archived, billions of volumes of it, and you don't quite know where to get it, you need to get on there and call Mr. Zen 1010. I can prepare a video, or I can prepare written words, or we can have a good old-fashioned conversation. But you see, the videos don't mean a thing except to get you noticing me. I want to work for you and provide you a service. Now listen here, folks. I am right now, as a matter of fact, I'm doing an audition for a very well-known person out in Hollywood, California. He's wanting to know if I'm able to speak in different ways, and the call came in early this morning at about 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, and he called me up and wanted me to speak with a sort of a crazy English accent, and I'm doing it right now. You see, but I'm not, this is nothing to do with trying to be funny. I'm not funny, I'm just nuts. But you have to understand that I want to sell you a service, and it's research, and it is consultation. Give me the question, and I will look it up for you. You need to do it. If you don't have the time, I can get it done for you. Listen, Zen 1010 here saying, hasta la vista. I've got to get off of this camera and go to work. I've got a video request I've got to get to work on. A gentleman has made a request for a video, and I'm going to get to work in preparing it. But listen, have a great day, and all of you people out there, remember, you cannot get your children into a hyperactive state by feeding them candy. And if you don't believe that, ask anybody.